Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name's Steps Basic, and welcome back to Let's Play Unravel. I know it's not exactly a horror game, and we're playing it on a Tuesday, but I had to woo some saws, man. I got so frustrated playing Alien Isolation. Wasn't even a matter of getting spooked or scared or anything, and just... And then I quit playing because I couldn't find where I needed to go. And like I said to myself, it's going to be an obvious thing, and I'm going to feel so stupid for finding it, and then BAM! Played 2 seconds later, found it. So, good news is, when I play it next time, I'm going to know where to go. Bad news is, frustration. Frarg. So, let's woo some saws, huh? Woo some saws. So, last time, we did the mountain track, right? Oh, beautiful mountain track. Loved it. It was great, spectacular, wonderful. Found so many freaking, found so many freaking little secrets on that. Actually, almost got, what's that? Why are these things all shiny? That's weird. Anyway. One. How much is enough? Down the hole. Off the rails. Neat. I wonder if that has anything to do with trains. I like me some trains. Oh, love. I said I needed to woo some saws, and now I've got my own heart going all woo-saw. Hi, Arnie. How many times do you think we're going to kill you today? Hopefully not as many as last time. Jesus, that was horrible. Boink. Ooh, sunshafts. Bask in the warm glow there, Yarny. I think he's enjoying this trek. Oh, that is spectacular. Look at the whole depth of vision there, depth of field or whatever it is. Golly, that is beautiful game, man. Gorgeous. Look at the way the things are moving in the background. Oh my god. Mushrooms. Aww. Love. I will steal your souls. I now have the souls of D&K. I don't know your names, but I have your souls now. Alright. Make sure there's nothing over there first. I have a ringing in my ear. Hey, yarn. Spin. Thank you. It's a little snake. Big bird. A hole? I can handle a hole. Oh, poopy. What do I have this thing here for? Holy mackerel. That's weird. Alright, boink. Get back here. I'm not done with you yet. Thank you. There we go. No, get out of the water. Oh, look, I survived. I forgot to tie it down, which is what I was going to try to do. Whoops, that was a dumb. A big old dummy. Thank you. There we go. Untie you there. There we go. Untie you. Wait, get back here. I say you could go up there. Get here. Get out of here. There we go. Perfect. Spectacular. Oh, poopy. Poopy! Oh, it wasn't good enough. It wasn't good enough. Okay. And you know what the best part about this game is? I can go through these infuriating dying things, and still, the game is so amazing and relaxing and beautiful and spectacular, and I feel so accomplished. Every time I beat a part, I'm like, oh my god, this is awesome. Oh wait, do I have to... Yeah, I think I do. No, get off there. Ah, yeah, I see what I gotta do. There we go. Oh, what's this? How am I supposed to get that? Man, get out of the water. How am I supposed to get that? Out of the water, out of the water, out of the water. Huh. I don't like this one. This one's a jerk. Don't tell Yarny I did that. I know what I'm supposed to do. I know what I'm supposed to do to get that now. Q tie you. Boom. Shakalala. And slide you down there. All the way down there. Thank you. Then untie you. Thank you. And floop. And push, 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 push. And floop. And land on it. Yes! Huh? I'm a frackin' genius. Of the genius's caliber. So smart. And I'm dying. I'm drowning. I'm drowning. I'm drowning. I'm drowning. Good news is I don't have to get the thing anymore. Just push it off and land on it. Oh, beautiful game. Even all the frustrating bits are beautiful. Oh boy. Ah, get a good swing and floof. Nailed it. Uh-huh. Blink. Spelunking. Up, 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 up. There we go. And nope, keep going up. There we go. Up, 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 up. There we go. All right. Oh, remember, you stay in field of view. 1 second. I'm awful dark for some reason. Boink. That's better. Nailed it. Yes. Genius at work. But nowhere else, just at work. And floop, there we go. He's a love. He's a love. Oh, I didn't make it. Too distracted by love. No love, don't distract me. Oh boy. Alright, let's do this the easy way then. Wee. Oh, this game is tugging at my heartstrings, making me all lovey dovey, wasn't it? Now get out of the water, Yarny. Yarn doesn't fall apart that easily in water. All the way back here. I don't even care. I'm not getting enough slack on those. That's what the problem is. Nailed it. Yes. Ooh, Pathfinder. I wonder what that means. I'll have to look that up later. But I nailed it. That's all that matters. Climb up. Thank you. And herp. Oh my. What have I done? No. No, no. Ooh. Spectacular. He even did the high five. Yeah, it'd have been cool if he was saluting me back, but no, it's just adorable. Ow. I'm chucking the wall here. Oh my. This looks remarkably dangerous. Oh my. He already got his face ground up. That wasn't very nice. I don't like this level. Visually awesome and intriguing and full of difficult puzzles with a steep learning curve. I feel like there should have been something there. But nah, he's like, I don't need it. It's cool. Thanks for the thought anyway. Ooh, what's this? Is that a spinny wheel? Super cool. Why was it there? Man, I don't know. Maybe just a way to get up. I just don't know why I can move it. That's a big question. Oh, Jesus! Oh, I'm dumb. Hinder. Sorry, that there. All for you. And tie that off. And then shoboink. Spectacular. Boink. There we go. Perfect. Now it's not gonna fall and kill me to my death. Alright, I'm gonna have to sacrifice Yarny for this one. Yep. Sacrifice the poor Yarny. Spectacular. There we go. Moving on. Up here. What the heck? Like I slipped on something. Thank you. Oh, that was awesome. I don't know why that was so cool, but it was cool. That there, thank you. Oh. Was there nothing down here? Oh, come on, this would have been a perfect opportunity to hide one of those doohickeys. Oh well. Can't find them all, right? Oh no, don't, or don't you dare come down here and crush me. Whee! Oh, that's cool. Ooh. Let me steal that right. There you go. I don't know if I need this rock or not, but I'm bringing it with me. I like it. I shall name him Rocky. And he shall be my friend. No, no. Get back here. I'm not going to lose you down a hole, Rocky. I like you too much. Come here, Rocky. And oh, there we go. That's weird. Huh. I don't know. Give that back. Boink. Are you all? No? What the heck? I thought I could tie this and create a ramp for Rocky here, but yeah. That ain't it. Well, let's try it the obvious way. First things first. Boink. And up. And tie that off. And then down here. Alright. Maybe I am supposed to put you down in the hole. Like a beast. Aha. It did things. Try that, there we go. And then try it again. Yep. Just get on Rocky. There you go. And tie that. Huh. Do like me some good puzzles, but this one's a stinker. Yep. Got it. Perfect. Amazing. Bin. Go. Hop. Boink. Ooh, shit. Oh. There we go. Tie you off. And shaboink. Oh, I missed it. Shaboink. There we go. Ow. Huh. You think I'd have been able to make that jump? But no, I wanted to be a foot. Come on, stop dancing, Yarny. Just climb. Okay, Yarny's gonna be a butt here. Oh, snap. Floop, there we go. Move it. What the heck? Why'd you floop so short? Ooh, that almost ended badly. Why you floop so short? Hmm. Oh, come on. Poor Yarny. Well, there it goes. Why did it work that way last time? Weirdo. Ooh. Oh. All right. Gotta do it all again, but at least this time I know what to do. Bye. Yep, see? Like a stupid, and I didn't die that time. Isn't it amazing how that works? Ooh. Too many rock slides, man. I'm gonna get myself killed. I'm sorry, I know. I get a little bit too giddy about the idea of love. But that's me, that's what I do. Oh, Jesus. Bye, rocks. Jesus. Those rocks almost took me out. Huh. Oh, hide. Oh, that was a close one. Whew. More string. Oh, Jesus. I got turned into Yarny Pancake. I'm not sure if Yarnies can be pancakes, but I sure got turned into one. Block. Boom. Nice. All it takes is a little bit of yarny ingenuity. And, yeah. Oops, one sec. Things are darker again. Boink. There we go. Minimize. Boink. There we go. Little bit of yarny ingenuity. I don't want to go up there. Do it, Ralph. Move. There we go. All right. $1 million question. Boink. Is there something over here I should know about? Yeah, there is. Woot. Thank you. Lots of sunshine over there. That's like always a good thing. You know, unless you're a vampire or something else. Phew. Whee! Upsy-daisy, yeah, upsy-daisy. Don't hang on power lines. Bad for your health, dude. Oh boy. This one's a tricksy one. Whee! Oh, I can climb those. Okay. Meow. Whoop. Meow. Whoop. Uh-huh. Nailed it. No. Right down and then up. No. All right. Come on. Down and up. Ooh, nailed it. Yes. Epic. This looks like the way I'm supposed to go. Hence this thingy. So let's go this way first. And nothing. Just a wall. Gotcha. Can't blame a man for exploring. Meow. That got me nowhere. Oh, I see. And a good old swing, there we go. Ah, this is an annoying swing. This place is dangerous. Do not climb on the tracks. I don't know what that says. Padlocks. Oh, is this like one of those memory things? You seal your love together. Steal your souls. Oh, hey. No. Get back here. Stupid train. Friends forever badge. Everlasting. What did I just say? Friends forever badge. Oh, sun's going down outside now. You could spend a life wondering what lies at the end, at the other end of the track, or you could go and find out. It hurts to let someone go, but sometimes leaving is necessary. Wrong direction. Getting all misty-eyed again. Well, I did want to play something to make my heart go all. God, I can't wait to find out the rest of this story. Oh. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I hope you guys are loving this because, you know, this game is spectacular. It's beautiful. It's got the subtle story, you know, not just all up in your face or anything with it. You get to kind of fill in the blanks and everything. And, oh my God, it's beautiful. If you like to, you can leave a comment in the comment section down below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can, when I can, if I can, you know, all that jazz. And, yeah, tune in next time when we're going to go do another level. And my God, we're going to love it. Or at least I am. And I'm going to gush over it. And I'm probably going to kill Yarny about 500,000 times. But you know, it's what I do. And until then, hold your loved ones. Tell them you love them. Give them hugs. And forever. And good night.